Today I'm going to show you how I teach solar system to my students with a model and picture cards and labels. This is a model of the solar system. The sun is in the center of the solar system. The sun is a star and all planets go around the solar system. We know that there are 8 planets. The first planet closest to the sun is Mercury. Mercury is really hot during the daytime because it's so close to the sun, whereas at night it cools, it's really cold. The next planet closest to the sun is Venus. Venus has a lot of clouds, but those clouds are not like the clouds that we have on Earth. The third planet is Earth. Earth is the only living planet and it has life, and we live on Earth. But did you know the Earth has a moon? And just like the planets go around the sun, the moon goes around our Earth. The next planet is Mars. And Mars is also, it's a rocky planet and it's the fourth planet. So Mercury, Venus, Earth and Mars are called the inner planets. The next planet is Jupiter. Jupiter is the largest planet in the solar system, and Jupiter has many moons. And on Jupiter, there is a red spot, and scientists think that there was a big storm long time ago. The next planet closest to the sun is Saturn. Saturn is the sixth planet, and it has beautiful rings around it. And those rings are made out of dust and ice. The next planet is Uranus, and Uranus also has moons. And the last planet, as of now, is Neptune. And Neptune is called the blue planet. Now Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus and Neptune are the big gas planets, and they're called the gas giants. Now I have picture cards right here and they are all labeled, and I have the numbers are there, and I have words, the names of the planets that go with that. So I'm just going to place the names with the cards. Number one, Mercury. Number two, Venus. Number three, Earth. The fourth planet, Mars. The fifth planet, the largest planet, Jupiter. The sixth is Saturn. The seventh is Uranus. And the eighth is Neptune. That is how I teach the solar system with the model and the picture cards. I hope you liked it.